I think the way you started the first time.
Oh,
was
I don't know what you checked.
So now we're going to do a little step either here or in between your legs here. If you go in between your legs, it's going to be with the left leg. If you go over here, it's going to be with the right leg.
Okay.
That's cool. I got you back.
See you again.
Yes, see you again. Take care.
Yeah, nice job. That was
good. That was good. Awesome.
All right, man.
Cool. Thank you.
That's cool.
That was awesome.
So I will say this to you. The outdoor climbing is a lot more forgiving. Because the indoor climbing, it's either, especially for the upper extremity amputees, indoor climbing is just doesn't work as well as the outdoor climbing. So if you imagine the outdoor climbing, it's a lot more leg generated in a good way, not a bad way for you.
Right.
And it's all about body positioning and more about stabilizing yourself than it is pulling yourself in.
Right. So, yeah.
Keeping that in mind, if you feel excited to come out to Joshua, that was awesome, nonetheless.